I genuinely starting to think that a lot of these fucking racist tweets are by a bunch of 14-year-old white girls that just want to feel better about themselves, you know? We don't give a shit. We just mind our own business and move. You know that one TikTok of the girl just crying when she said, "See my black friend get whipped in the 1960s or beat by the cops in the 1960s? I had the perfect TikTok, bro. I would be running and be like, "Oh, that wouldn't happen to me, though."
Wouldn't let that shit happen to me, though.
I don't know why these white people want to brag about, "Oh, if it was the 1960s, I would love black people. Oh my god, I would be not racist, loving black people, disobeying my family." What? Shut the fuck up, like, goddamn. Oh, this shit right here. Oh, thank you, Kyle. I'm definitely taking this. Rain on me. No, why is she not doing nothing, bro? Why is she not doing nothing? It's like she even, bro, she didn't even pretend to protect him in her fake scenario. She's pretending to do nothing about it. You don't even know why she's crying, right? You don't even know why she's crying. Like, she could be crying because the officers are working too hard, man. No, it's Kendall Jenner. Bro! At least Kendall Jenner pulled up a Pepsi and tried to help! Look how she just ignores it, though. Like, at first, she's like, "Yeah, nah, I'm good at this, bro." Bro drunk Pepsi became a whole fucking protein. He became MLK right when he drank the Pepsi. Yo, she just needed that picture of Kendall Jenner with the Pepsi, bro. That's why she's struggling right now. What the fuck are these niggas protest? This is how you know this is the most fake deep thing. Because there's no one actually protesting. It's just a bunch of people going outside with peace signs. Oh, notice that she had to get the token black eye. Bro is... Damn. Bro, okay, is that really what you were waiting for? Kendall Jenner giving somebody a Pepsi? Is that really what you're waiting for this whole time? I mean, to be fair, that would actually get you a lot of money as a photographer. Like, now that's that. What's this? That was made in 2017.